but they're accusing banned TM.V64, which I'm going to hope. So, this happened on Tarkov. I was killed by someone who had been banned over 200 times. Every time they would get banned, they would make a new account and just add the, like, one more number on it. So I got killed by number 260. So I am concerned that this person, with their name being V64, means that this is their 64th account. Yeah, when editing this, I looked it up and I was right. Imagine if they actually put in time to get good at the game.